We want change.
We want
equality.
Since the beginning of time, women have been considered inferior to men. They didn't have the same capacity, the same strength, the same intelligence, but this isn't so. They have always been the same as men, because we are people, and nobody is better than anyone. Little by little, over the years, we try to reach the equality that the woman truly deserves, because there has never been equality in general, but in education and in science, always the blue boy and the pink girl, the boy with cars and the girl with dolls, the boy with numbers and the girl with letters. Don't you think it's our mistake? To improve gender equality, it has to start from a young age. If they are taught from a young age that men and women are equal, their mentality will grow. The future will grow. Always says that boys are of numbers and girls of letters. But that is our mistake. Always men have been the most important scientists, the best. But who invented the Wi-Fi? A woman. And without Wi-Fi, today we wouldn't be half as advanced in technology. We only want equality, because we are all equal. We are all people. Equality.
And you? What you want?
Equality.
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 Equality.